This is true, which I didn't ever know, that you have got lots of people right now are making fun of the way that you hug. Talk Maybe. To me about this.
I'm not feeling very self-conscious about it. I've talked about it so much. I feel like
Well, what's happening? Maybe there's something wrong with me. Well, what is it? What's the beef here?
All right. My friends make fun of me. Stand up. My friends make fun of me because yeah. they say, so it's like we're walking down the street and it's like, oh, hey, James, hey, good to see you, man. Hey, nice good to see you.
Oh.
So they think I'm an ass out.
I have tried
very concertedly to do a very kind of now.
There we go. Oh, see? See how that happened?
You see it coming? It's like a couple puzzle pieces, right?
I'm the opposite. I don't hug at the top. I just go shoulders and crutch. So if we were away, go, yeah.
Hey, man, good to see you.
Good to see you, man. So good. How's it going? You well?
That's
you good?
Great.
You good? How's the family?
Yeah,
you
really fantastic. Right. Yeah, you like living here?
On Star
man,
Trek,
you look
man.
Fantastic
so do you.
Right now.
You've been working out.
Exfoliating, huh?
Yeah.
Your skin looks so smooth.
Just the T-zone.
New
just
haircut?
The T-zone. No, actually, no? I think I've just got a little bit of loss.
Yeah, sure. How's the life?
That's how you do it.
If your posture is a certain way, this guy in Waco, Texas, told me that I had to, because I do the same thing, well, not when I hug, but just in general, you have to make sure that your bum
pelvis,
is like in
the
line.
The pelvis tilt.
The pelvis thrust.
Yeah, tilt. I do that yeah. too. My friends make fun of me because they think I walk like that.
Well, you basically think you're Mick Jagger. All right, guys, here we go.